don't want to talk about the bookkeeping, bookmakers.
Oh, those horrible people, yes.
Yeah. Well, what I do, Matt, I go around the pubs on Saturday and I take bets off the punters, you know, and I give a 30 the odds in all the races, you know.
Not sure that's totally legal, Frank.
Oh, it is legal, yeah, it's illegal. You can do it up to you can do it up to 5,000 on the day if you can't go above 5,000.
Let's hope so.